Nice character selection screen so far, I like it. We're just gonna do a standard human male, I think. Thank you. Man, no matter which one of these I pick, they all skip leg day. Gotta max out the bulge, obviously. Got a big old butt going. We need a dump truck. This is all super in depth. Holy crap. You can make the eyes different heights. That's hilarious. Oh my god, thank god the mouth. Ooh, lots of hair. Why do most of these just feel like presets in games at this point? Julius Caesar. Don't want no man bun. A mullet. It's a real mullet. It's the best mullet in a game I've ever seen. And that one just beat it. Lots of options, no good ones. Did I make his forehead just huge on accident? No, I think they've all just got huge foreheads. That's great. Nah, I didn't like any of those. What is the other stuff on me that I didn't ask for? Oh, paint. There we go, for some reason it was glitching out and still keeping the tattoos on there. Okay, finally getting into the classes here. This is pretty in-depth stuff. Looks cool, but I played a rogue a lot in Inquisition. Wow. Okay, that is cool. Reaper? What? Okay, these aren't what they seem at all. I want Reaper so bad. Oh, faction choices that influence story? Woohoo, we're gonna be here a while. Okay, so Grey Warden background. Veil jumpers, huh? They explore ancient elven ruins founded by elves. Welcome anyone brave enough to face reality warping magic, okay? Shadow dragons? What is that? Oh, that's cool. I kind of want Shadow Dragons because you're like a resistance fighter. Informal collection of explorers, hunters, and treasure seekers from Ravain. The rowdy lords are famed for both daring exploits and narrow escapes. These all sound pretty cool. Necromantic Order. Oh, okay, I see the stat there. Increased crit and weak point damage. I like the Veil Jumper one. Ooh. Well, the activity grows? want to be a crow. Oh, I want to be a crow so bad. All right, we're doing the crows. Talented new crow recently promoted to full membership. Rook chafed at the cautions of his shop. I don't know what those words are. Especially with this city occupied by brutal soldiers known as the Anthem. When Rook saw Pershul holding captives one night, he leaped into action despite saving lives. However, Rook had unknowingly compromised a larger crow operation against the Anthem. Rook's superiors were incensed. Sidelined for his actions, the young assassin searched for new ways to prove himself. Ooh. That's interesting. Each one has a backstory. Alright, what's the Shadow Dragons one look like? He risked everything to liberate the enslaved people at Deventer, even knowing it would anger the ruling elite. Foundling was adopted in a military family and joined Shadow Dragons to fight the Shadows for Change or Mithras. While guarding a visiting dignitary who was investigating a slavery ring in the nearby city of Nessus, Rook concluded that his mission would fail without throwing caution to the wind. Alone, he snuck into the dignitary, deep into Venatori-controlled zones, and brought him back along with the rescued slaves. These actions brought Rook to the Venatori's attention, and the Shadow Dragons decided to keep Rook out of sight. Expedition to, let's see, when lives are at stake, Rook defied orders to rescue people from the mystic perils of Arlathan. On an expedition as Arlathan forces, Veilguard found a Rook contained important lost lore and deadly danger, barely surviving the ruins, magical defenses. Rook's small team discovered a valuable map leading to treasure in the forest. Although a team escaped, the Veil Jumpers found themselves trapped. Rook chose to return to the ruins, saving his teammates' lives, but losing the map. He was lauded for his bravery, but the map loss caused some resentment. That one sounds like the least devastating. All right. I want to see what the Grey Warden's one is. Shield against the Night. When innocent lives are at stake, Rook led the charge to save the village from monstrous nightmare, no matter the cost to himself. During a large darkspot incursion, he was ordered to hold the line with other Grey Wardens until reinforcements arrive. Argued that by then, villagers under attack would be dead. Disobeyed orders, leading the squad into the incursion, sealing the tunnel into the deep roads. This turned the tide, and the Darkspawn were driven off, saving the villagers. Rook's heroism was the most popular among the younger wardens, but others with connections to noble families resented his independent streak. Huh. I'm gonna be a crow. Oh, playstyle. Oh, these are difficulties. That's all that is. So I'm gonna go with the medium, because that'll be the most fun. Oh, you can name yourself?
I'm glad you're here.
I'm glad you're here.
I'm glad you're here.
I'm glad you're here. I'm glad you're here. I'm glad you're here. I'm glad you're here.
Oh, you can set the Inquisition past? head at your damn Inquisitor. That from here, that's crazy, man. You know what? I'ma leave it.
I won't let... We need to... We...
I won't let this stand.
I won't let this stand.
Oh. Alright, I think that's it. I think that's what I want. Ooh, finally getting started. Oh my god, I just spent an hour on that.